You are lucky to be alive, Mrs. Howard.
I just can't bear life without him.
What if I could bring your son back to you just one more time? What if I could give you the chance to say your final goodbye?
What are you talking about?
I was born in a village in South India. Surrounding our village was a big forest. And deep within this forest, there was an abandoned temple. It is said that the line between the world of the dead and the living is very thin at this place. Take the ashes of your son. Spread them on the steps of this temple. Lock yourself inside. And when night comes, we'll come.